Fill in blanks question is a new question type in Active Presenter 8. Using this question type is a great way to ask learners to recall what they have learned. In fill in blanks questions, learners will complete a sentence or a paragraph by entering the appropriate word, phrase, or number for each blank. The procedure to create a fill-in-blanks question include: insert a fill-in-blanks question, customize a fill-in-blanks question, set correct answers, set score and reporting, add events, actions, and add feedback messages. To begin, let's insert a fill-in-blanks question by accessing the Questions tab and click Fill-in-blanks. Or, you can select the Home tab, click the Interactions button, then select Fill-in-blanks. Then, a new question slide appears in your project with three main parts: the top text box to add question title, the answer area where you can add text and insert blanks too, and the submit button, which allows learners to submit their answer. To add a blank directly in a paragraph, click anywhere in the text where you want to add a blank. Then click the plus button, and select new blank. To convert text into a blank, select a word or phrase in the text, right-click it and choose Set Text as Blank. Or, you click the plus button and choose Set Text as Blank. If you want to remove a blank, select it, right-click it and select Delete, or press Delete on the keyboard. After adding all blanks in the text, go to the Answer Style section to change their style. You can change border color, border width, box width, and corner radius. To set a correct answer for each blank, simply type the correct answer into it. Each blank can accept more than one correct answer. You can set more by selecting the blank, then go to the Interactivity tab. In the Score and Reporting section, click the Add Value button to display a blank box, then type the correct answer into it. Do it again if you want. Active Presenter allows you to set score and reporting for fill-in-blanks questions. To do that, select the answer area, then navigate to the Score and Reporting section. Here you can switch between the graded mode and the survey mode. With the graded mode, you can set points for correct answers, set maximum attempts, and time out, if necessary. Like other question types, fill-in-blanks questions also have default events and actions, and feedback messages. You can delete, change, or add more if necessary. For more information, please refer to videos Working with Events and Actions and Working with Feedback Messages. Now, let's preview the output. You've learned how to create a fill-in-blanks question in Active Presenter 8. Thanks for watching.